New at 6, police say no criminal charges will be filed against the Bruceville-Eddy High School teacher accused of threatening a student. But the district says that educator will be on administrative leave for the rest of the school year. They've also accepted the teacher's resignation for next year, although we're told that resignation is not over the alleged threat. Officials and the district are still not saying what that specific threat was.